One of the stocks in the news today is Tesla, and they're laying off 10% of their workers globally, and this is the most ever, 15,000 workers, and that's due to falling sales. And I've spoke on this before. BYD and some of these other Chinese EV vehicle makers, they're cleaning Tesla's clock, and Tesla is losing market share in a big way, and that stock is down 3.5%.